Welcome to the daily briefing, everyone.
We're hearing specifically.
Well, I just before coming out here got a note from my colleagues in the intelligence community who have assessed that the AQAP video claiming responsibility for last week's attacks against Charlie Hebdo is authentic. That process had been ongoing since the video was released, but as I said, the intelligence community has now determined that the AQAP video is authentic. This, we believe, likely came from AQAP's media wing. The latest example of the brutality that is really AQ's calling card, certainly how AQAP is the most dangerous affiliate associated with AQ Corps, particularly in terms of external plotting outside of their region where they're located, and that they've perpetrated these kinds of attacks. I would note that the same day as the Charlie Hebdo attack, we believe AQAP attacked and killed over 30 Yemenis. Many of whom, if not all of whom, were probably Muslim, who were gathered to join the security services and to serve the Yemeni people. So clearly, AQAP remains a threat.